नागालैंड. यू आर ऑल वेलकम एंड स्पेशल थैंक्स टू चुभा फॉर अरेंजिंग दिस एंड टिंकू फॉर कोऑर्डिनेटिंग. I'll just brief a little bit about the chamber, what we are, what we do, and how you all benefit. This is what you have to tell me today. So my name is Preetu. I am the national president of CIB, which is the Indian Chamber of International Business. What we do is basically international connections. That is what we are good at. And we want to take Nagaland to the world. And not only take Nagaland to the world, but get the world to Nagaland. I mean, you have the Hornbill Festival, which is the world famous, the best rock concerts happening. In fact, don't have any in Mumbai. And you have all the rock bands and music and concerts. So I should be jealous of Nagaland, to be very honest. Nagaland is also rich in handicrafts, handloom. And not only that, but also the traditional medicinal herbs, plants. There's so much that it can give to the world and to India. What we are trying to do is put our both hands together. The left does not know today what the right has. The right does not know what left has. So we are trying to see how we all can benefit and utilize resources that are available to us. Now, my connection with Nagaland is a little old. In fact, I have been working in Nagaland to try and put the businesses together since many years now. I also work with the Rotary Clubs in Nagaland, with our Rotary Club. We had set up some toilets in Nagaland. We had done some projects. We had trained some law school students. So we have been interacting on that front also. In addition to that, we had adopted, I would say, orphanage in Fek district until last year. And we were trying to send some birthday wishes to children. And that is how we have been trying to really see how people can really value what they have. Sitting in a city like Mumbai, we don't know what is happening on the other part of the country or the world for that matter. So this is our little effort where we can put things in perspective. When it comes to relations with Nagaland, Chubhavji knows we are connected since a few years now. So we have been trying to bring businesses in the state of Maharashtra to Nagaland and Northeast. We have been taking delegations from Maharashtra Chamber of Commerce, making them Dimapur Chamber of Commerce, Kohima business people, and trying to see how people can benefit each other. So this is one such initiative that we have taken up. And we are trying to bring everybody together on the same platform and see how we can help each other. I will not say we can help you, because I will get much more to learn from all of you. And it's so rich in heritage and culture. So today I want to listen from all of you, what you, how you are looking for to bring your abilities and services and your products out so that we can help you achieve better things. I'd like to introduce Tinku Gupta ji. Tinku Gupta ji is our vice president of East Zone. She's out of Kerala. She does the Eastern States, Northeastern States. And very recently, she had also organized a seminar on bamboo and jute in association with the jute commissioner. And very well elected and also. We are working to promote bamboo products, jute products, and how we can commercialize and get better value in those also. But this is some of the avenues. There's lots more that is open. Next, we have Chauji, who's our state convener for Nagaland, who's been looking after the chamber really well there, connecting with all the people. And, you know, I must thank Chubhavji for taking up this platform and assisting us to see how we can all work together better and bright future. And like they'll say, you know, that a fuller pocket and a fuller stomach keeps you happy. So we would like to see it happen both ways. I'd like to now hand over to Tinkuji. Tinkuji, can you please take over and introduce yourself and Chubhavji and what we are looking at? Thank you.
Yeah, thank you, Manpreetji. Good evening, everyone. I'm Tinku Rajiv Gupta. I'm based in Calcutta and taking care of East India and the SAR countries trade desk. We had a very good interaction on the jute and bamboo product. And of course, that's where the connection with Nagaland actually began for me. And with the able guidance of Dr. Chuba, taking the forum even more further and strengthening our efforts to reach out to Nagaland and connecting to the world. That was really, really very amazing. And I thank Dr. Chuba for all his ability efforts that he's been putting in. And we look forward that this is a forum, and we are looking forward to having a proactive session. We'd like to know about each one of you, and also how we can collaborate on the ICIB forum. So with this, I'll hand over the proceedings to Dr. Chuba to take it forward from here, introducing the members. Thank you.
Thank you, ma'am. Thank you, Manpreet ji. It is a great opportunity in this evening. This is the first of its kind, this Indian Chambers of International Business, first meeting of Nagaland. So we have invited around 17 of them, but I think many are unable to join because I received at least 6 SMS due to network and due to some problems. Because it is not only confined to the Dimapur, it is confined to Mokokchung and Kohima also. So somehow, especially hills area, the network problems are prompt. So that is why I think they are not able to join. If recording will be there, I think later on we can pass on it. Yeah, welcome to our Manpreet ji, who is the national president. Really, because of his initiative, I think we are much encouraged to be in this forum, and supported by our Madam Tinku Gupta ji, so who is in the, he is June head, so that we are really encouraged to have such kind of platform. And I have requested and I have invited some of the members, especially in a different field, so that like today we have one of the, this Mokokchung, one small town, and I think you know Mokokchung being one of the cleanest this municipal in Northeast June, which recently declared. So Mr. Marcelo Pongan, who is also one of the active businessmen, through him also we can expand the things, and the platform can be expanded to join more peoples from the Mokokchung district. And Dr. Tumsuwati, especially, who was a retired additional commissioner, additional deputy commissioner, he has a lots of ample scope of like a government this schemes, because he was handling when he was in the active in the service. So he has a bright ideas how to improve, how to develop, and how to make it in a marketable things in a other part of the country. So we have invited him, and he's also joined. And another fellow, Mr. Limaonen, he's from Eastern Nagaland. So Limaonen presently happened to be in an OSD to Chief Minister, and one of the prominent businessmen. He tried that Nagaland, most of the forest, especially forest, minor forest product, especially that medicinal value, maybe broom, maybe any other products which is non-timber, non-harming to the environment. He's also working on that line, but he's also coming up. Then another businessman, Mr. Chuba Longkomer from the Mokokchung, who is also one of the wholesale stockists of the business. So he's also coming up. He wants to promote things which is locally available in the Mokokchung, especially Mokokchung district, to promote in the other areas of the country. Then Mr. Arvind Damani. Arvind Damani is one of the prominent businessmen, though very young fellow, but still he's having a very good network, including the China. So he's dealing especially mobile and other computer and other even pharmaceutical business, but he's also having an impulse opportunities to promote from the Nagaland to other part of the country. He's having a brighter scope. So he's the right platform, I should say. Then Mr. T.I.M. Song also there. T.I.M. Song is also one of the prominent businessmen. He's a coming up young boy, but later on he'll be also joining. He's dreaming for entrepreneurship, so that I think he's working on this line. He's a very new fellow. So later on, this I have found, so more people should be joining, but very unfortunately today, things are happening like that, and believe that the future we can do it better. And secondly, let me be honest, people prefer rather a collective physical meeting rather than this kind of Zoom meeting, which cannot express sometimes networking problem, hang up. So some sort of they also feel little bit uncomfortable to express wholeheartedly. But anyway, this is, we can do some jobs out of it also, which is available during the lockdown periods. So these are the prominent peoples are there who has joined this evening. So we welcome them and we also encourage them, and we also give a platform whichever can be, this local product can be go as a Manpreet ji has already expressed, like a Mumbai and Nagaland is connected. So many years we tried, but we didn't have a good platform. No doubt we have a chambers, Dimapur Chambers of Commerce, Kohima Chambers of Commerce, Mokokchung District West Chambers of Commerce, town wise is there. But networking is within the town, within the districts only. But this is the right platform, it is connected with the international business. So we also wish that our Nagaland, whichever the products comes out, it should go to entire international market. So because here, like a handicraft, handloom, and bamboo products and some forest products, so people are talented. So these items are, there is no market to sell, no place to even exhibit also. So this is the right platform. We will start with helping them to upcoming them. So that is why I also took very keen interest of this subject matter. And really we welcome each and every one of you this evening. And I believe that I think one by one member can be expressed today, because this is only an introductory meetings, so that one can express whatever they like to. Thank you.
Can I say something, Paji?
Hello?
Can I say something?
Yeah, please, welcome.
Okay, before everybody starts introducing yourself, first of all, welcome, and but also please try to stick to 5 minutes each, otherwise it becomes very long, and next time we'll definitely have a long one. Okay, now what I wanted to inform everybody is, like, you know, everybody says that, okay, you know, we want, what can you do for us? So it is from our side, wanted to do it a little different. So what we can do for the state of Nagaland. So I'll just give you some examples that we have been doing or we are trying to do. One is, you know, if you look at our chamber's website, since the last 2-3 years, whichever events are happening, you will find that whenever we have a foreign dignitary coming, let it be the president of some place or prime minister or consul general or ambassador of any country, we make it a point to give the typical Nagaland stole to them as a gift. And we tell them the story about it, because, you know, there is a story associated with everything you remember. So we I personally ensure that I give it to them by hand and tell them that what it is all about. And very recently, just last week, we also gave one to the Consul General of Afghanistan in Mumbai. So she also appreciated it a lot. And, you know, we keep doing this with most of them. And it is 3 years now, the third year running. So we tell everybody of Nagaland. So this is one of the things that we have been doing since early 3 years now. Another thing is we are trying to achieve is to a district center in Mumbai City, where we can have the products of Nagaland, which get displayed at some center. See, because the biggest market for any product today is a city like Mumbai or Delhi. Mumbai, to be precise, because it is more internationally connected. Delhi is more political. So we are also looking at that we can have a Nagaland display center. And we try to rope in some governments also and see how best that can be achieved. So we try to make an online marketplace which is specific to Nagaland. And I'll speak to you, Chubhavji, regarding that also once things get more concretized. Because today, awareness is everything. And we also trying to discuss with Amazon. Amazon has got one section, Amazon Career. So we are trying to approach them that you can give a small section to Nagaland state. That would be amazing. And Amazon has not this anywhere in the world. But we have a very good relationship with Amazon since a few years now. So maybe that will work out. So we are trying to work on these things for generating business, and so that we can do something about it. Now handing it back to you and listening to you, and regarding the physical meetings, are any day preferable. And I really hope that the physical meetings are much more happening. I don't know about the situation of Nagaland, but Bombay, at least we have started meeting one or two people once in a while. Even though the situation is really bad, but we ensure that we wash our hands, keep our distance, wear masks. But there is no substitute for a physical meeting. You are more expressive, you are more happy, you feel nice when you talk to people. So hoping to see some pictures from Nagaland also in a similar way very soon. Back to you.
Okay. Thank you, Manpreet ji. Here, members, I think one by one, if you introduce yourself, like a now new member, Mr. Marcelo Pungan, if you introduce yourself, and if you have anything to be said, please, this is the opportunity. You take the opportunity.
Okay. Thank you so much, Mr. Chuba. Hello, everyone. I am Marcelo from Mukokchung Town, from Nagaland. And I am a first generation entrepreneur. And I am very new to this group. When I say very new, I mean very new. I joined just a few hours back. I was discussing about this group with another Chuba. I think he is not in the meeting now. And what inspired me was that he said that this group offers a platform to connect all the entrepreneurs, the businessmen, the commercial sector of the whole India. And also it opens a window to the outside world. So that inspired me, that impressed me. And I'm very glad to be associated with every one of you, and looking forward for higher horizon by learning tips, ways, and new platforms from every one of you. Thank you so much.
Thank you, thank you, thank you. Now, if Dr. Suwati, if you like to share a little bit.
Okay, thank you, Dr. Chuba. My name is Dr. Tom Suwati. I'm a retired additional diploma commissioner planning, and I'm very happy to be a part of this ICIB. Before retiring from the service, I was taking interest for giving more trainings to the youth, because I know that there is a big unemployment problem in our state. So to solve the problem, why executive people will be always after the white collar job? I believe one is highly qualified, there are lots of chances to go for entrepreneurs, for small business. That's how I have started a training institution. I call it TK Skills. Of course, it is here in Mokokchung, but here I have opened TK Skills in Kohima and Timbabo also. I have four branches here in Timbabo. I am more concerned about the training to the youth. So I'm a proprietor of TK Skills. Secondly, I have a concern for the state of Nagaland. There is a Northeast Industrial Growth Center at Kanishnagar, where we have spent more than 40 crores from the Ministry of Toners in those 1990s. And it was running for almost 8-9 years, but it's more than 10 years now, it has stopped. And we have enough infrastructure, but Naga entrepreneurs are not catching up or to make functional of the industrial growth center at Kanishnagar. So I have that is my biggest problem, how to go about, how to start. So thinking all this problem, I have decided to start a training institution. I call it TK Skills, and I'm looking after it. Thank you.
Yeah, thank you, Dr. Wati. I think your vision, which is really for our upcoming Naga unemployment is one of the chronic problem in Nagaland, because the Naga peoples are very much fond of government job. So 65% of the government revenues are drained up and become a salaried employed. So salary economy is not a good economy compared to other economy. I think we have to upgrade this one. And I'm very happy that through your participation, I think we can also come up in days to
come. Thank you.
I think I better introduce Mr. Arvind Ji. So Arvind is the one of the businessmen, and he's son of a businessman. He's a hereditary, he's a business line in Dimapur. So Arvind Ji, I think I request you just say something about how to develop, how to get this platform to be used. Arvind Ji, can you hear me?
Thank you for the time, Sir Chuba.
He's a very young,
yes,
dynamic businessman.
Good evening, everyone.
Yeah, please.
Yeah. Thank you, Uncle, so much. Yeah. Good evening, everyone. My name is Arvind Damani. I'm based in Dimapur, and we are into a organization which deals with pharmaceutical companies and mobiles and consumer electronics. So we have been here, and third generation in my family who is running the business now. And we are very happy and proud to say that employ more than 100 local issue in our state, and a little contribution from our side has been this. And of course, industrialization has been a problem for our state. We do not have any industry which is fully functional in a larger way in the entire state. Yet there is ample scope and opportunity, of course, in Nagaland. Like Mpriji rightly said, that Nagaland is very influential everywhere with its products like handicrafts, and the shawl of Nagaland is very famous. And like you have been using it to gift it to the ambassadors and other guests who have been coming to the country, and everybody just loves it. And the potential this our state has with regard to all these products is amazing. Your idea regarding this Amazon and like promoting the products of Nagaland on Amazon site is like superb. If it works out, this will be really a story across the country. I really like this idea of yours. And of course, I am also a part of the Rotary Club, which you were just sharing about that also. Thank you, everyone.
Shubhaji, I think Arvindji, thank you so much for the introduction.
Just connected.
Yeah, I think he may be disconnected. Anyways, can we have the next one, please? Please feel free to introduce yourself. More than happy. Anyone can introduce yourself, please. Yes, Longkumar ji, please feel free to introduce yourself.
Yes. Thank you. Hello, everyone. My name is also Chuba Longkumar. I am also from a very small town, but as Dr. Chuba has said, from a very clean city of Mugokchong, the lane of ours, which are so proud of that town, actually. I'm also a first generation entrepreneur wanting to learn and grow with you. After graduating from Delhi University, I returned to my hometown and started my first business as in the distribution house. Today, my business under the name of Simmerdam Warehousing is in the field of trade. We are actually in the line of marketing. Actually, we are in the line of marketing. However, our areas of interest are also in the fields of livestock and organic farming and handicraft and handloom products, which we really wanted to advertise and give to the other markets. So, as our president, Mr. Manpreet Ji, has mentioned, Nagaland Display Center in Mumbai is a lovely idea, which we really appreciate. Such ideas and lovely that such kind of ideas are coming to your minds, and will be really help us in venturing into such markets. So thank you all so much. Lovely to be here with you and wanting to learn more and more and grow with you. Thank you so much.
Thank you. Because here network was gone for some time, I missed. Okay, thank you. I think most of them people are not be able to see in the connection. So I think today this much people has expressed all their things. So I'm just hand over to Tinkuji if you have any things.
It was very nice listening to everyone, but I think there are quite a few also who are remaining to introduce themselves. So can we take them very quickly? I think
just name and line of business also, or line of interest also, will be enough.
Yeah.
Hello.
Yeah. Bomo-chan.
Yeah. Hello. Good evening.
Good evening.
Yeah. Good evening. I'm Bomo-chan. I am basically a first time entrepreneur. I'm based in Dimapur. We run a farmer store here in Dimapur called the Green Shells, which has been out of the support of Dr. Chuba, and we are basically running it in the Marco Fed complex in Lomthi village. After my graduation, I was working in Ahmedabad, and way back in 2008, when I came back, I found that there was a lot of challenge if we have to do something here in Nagaland. So together with a group of friends, we decided, why not tap on something that is readily available in Nagaland? And Nagaland being an agrarian economy, we decided to venture into agriculture. And basically, we are an agri entrepreneur, and we try to promote the organic products. We work with farmers across Nagaland and try to procure the organic products like the large cardamoms, then the kidney pots and the gingers, which we are presently selling it to clients in Delhi, in Nasik and in Meerut. And we are looking forward, looking forward to get more support from ICIB, and we want to promote the local indigenous products to mainland India. That's something in short. And we look forward to learning more through this platform. Thank you.
Thank you. I think one more in the picture, Mr. Limaonen. Limaonen, say something. Hello, Limaonen. Hello. I think you have to unmute the microphone. Unmute the microphone. Hello. Yeah, Limaonen. I think you have to unmute the microphone. Yeah. Hello.
Can you hear me now, sir?
Can you hear me? Clear. Yes. Yeah. Okay. Please.
thank you so much at the outset. I'd like to express my gratitude for providing me this platform. Well, I'm Lima Onen Chang. Basically, I'm from Binsang district. We are very close to Myanmar. We borders Myanmar. And in fact, we are go as backward people. Of course, intellectually cannot be, but socially, economically, we also admit that we are from backward people. Now, my way of doing business is very different from others. My way of doing business is I work with the people and I always try to find out ways and means like market linkages for the farmers. Now the problem in our state, particularly in my district, is the materials and then any kind of agri products is widely available, but the problem is the marketing system. So because of that, we cannot encourage farmers to come up all the to go for large products. Now it is an ample opportunity for me, also for my people, that we through this platform, I'll be able to help my people and people will be benefited. So thank you so much. As some members have said, this is the first time for me, and I know Sir Dr. Juba for a long time, but this is a first time for me to have a conversation through Zoom. And once again, thank you so much, and I look forward to meet you in person and having a meeting, such kind of meeting in future. Thank you so much.
Thank you, Limanen. So now I think most of the who have out of people, those who have, you are not in the picture right now. So I think better we will wind up now. So before that, I want to give Tinkuji one, say something. And after that month, we will be concluded. Yeah.
I think Tinkuji is also having network issues.
No, I can see. I think someone was trying to speak. So that's why I was just waiting. I can see on the screen someone was trying to speak. So...
मैं ही तो नहीं था ना, मुझे ही आदत है बात करने की.
नहीं नहीं, आप नहीं हो. But it was really so nice to know so many opportunities are there. I mean, I really thank Dr. Chuba for you know, taking the initiative and connecting us to so many lovely people. So we can take up one by one. What I can understand is there is a big connectivity problem or a marketing problem, which we can definitely take it up and you know, go ahead. And the training part and everything. I mean, there are a lot of opportunities that I think we can work on. So together, what I would suggest is if we can just come up with suggestions or ways. If the problem areas are highlighted, then the solutions come automatically. And Manpreet ji is there to show us the way. And of course, Dr. Chuba is there, and I'm only in between. Connecting the cords. You are in the front line, Dr. Chuba, and Manpreet ji is at the head.
You are also there.
So I'm only connecting the wires, and I'm happy about it. So it was really very nice. Very nice.
Yeah, thank you. Yeah, Manpreet ji, say something in the conclusion.
I was saying a lady is trying to connect things means one hand, one person, other hand, other person is a scary thought for me.
Yeah.
It is a larger family. So, you know, the lady has to take the lead.
Yeah.
Perfect. You know, it was really nice for me to listen to all your thoughts. And, you know, all of you, please feel free to call me anytime. We are all connected on WhatsApp. Feel free to give me a call anytime. See, this was just an introduction. Tinkuji is always available on phone. I'm always available on phone. Even if I don't answer, I'll always call back. If you have any ideas or if you have anything that you feel that, okay, this is something that is practically possible, please feel free to call me. Sometimes we feel that, oh, maybe this will not work. But only if you put it out, we will know that there is a possibility that something like this can work or cannot work. So we have to keep our ideas out. We have to learn to interact with each other, and that is my suggestion. One more thing I'd like to point is Dr. Imsuvati pointed out regarding the growth center, the initial growth center. I mean, it is still available, not being developed. I can try ensure that we send some people who can work on projects there and tie up with the local partners there, and you know, maybe get IT services started. Very easy to start, not much things required. Or you know, thing like that is started. Small industry can be set up. I'm more than happy to share that. If you can see more details on the growth center that is available at Ganagar, please feel free to have call. Abhaji, you can coordinate on behalf.
Okay. Thank you.
Thank you so much to every, and I'm here for you all.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Manpreet ji,
hello. Can you audible? Hello.
Chubhavji, we can't hear.
Hello.
Hello.
Audible. Hello.
One can you are on mute.
Hello.
अपने वॉइस पर रखना छोड़ दो संपन्न.
Yes, Dr. Chuba, you can continue. We can hear you.
हम समझ गए.
Okay. Okay, thank you for joining this evening, this ICIV meetings organized by our Manpreet ji, National President, and jointly organized by our Tinku ji for East June and SAARC countries. And thank you all the bona fide members who have joined this evening. And of course, it is a bit disturbing because of network everywhere problem is there. It is not a new thing, but it is an habitual for this, I should say, especially Northeast areas. So thank you all of you. And let us hope that next time we will come with a very concrete and program, as well as if it is any ground difficulties or things which is really to be addressed and our members can help out. Especially we are thankful to this Manpreet ji who is coming, who is from the Mumbai. And we know that Mumbai is a financial hub in the India, financial capital of the India. So that I think our market, and he's the right person to expand all the market everywhere. So that let us hope, let us do better in the days to come. Let us continue. And I request our member, you can introduce more of your partner. They may not be knowing this. And ICIB is a platform where we can express everything about the business related, industrial related, commercial related. So you are all welcome, your friend together, and you give us your name and details to me so that I will add in a group and I will recommend for the membership also. Thank you and good night everyone.
Bye.
Thank you
everyone. Good night.
Thank you
Dr. Good night. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Thank you.